secret.
Hamill getting forward again. Opposite number, Milligan tries to get there, and he was caught late, was Hamill. And he's going to be haunted by another yellow card here, Mark Milligan. Turn around. Peter Green's got a little treat for you. Four yellow cards against Victory players, and can't be too many complaints, I wouldn't have thought.
Yeah, a bit reckless there from Milligan. It's a good play again from Hamill. Certainly has been looking for those opportunities to get forward and whip a cross in.
Milligan. Oh, still he goes. George back. Oh, Milligan, look out. You're in trouble too.
Oh, no.
He's on a yellow card, and the referee does show a little bit of
common
leniency.
Sense. There you go. Tremendous work there from George. But seriously, Speedy, why wouldn't Milligan just have a crack there at goal and volley it? Just a side volley. It was on.
Wow. Is that a yellow card challenge, Nick? Oof, I think it is. It would have been down to 9 before half-time. We have seen that before, I think, in Victory history.